Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Less than 1 year ago, the Miami Heat officially assembled the team to watch, with LeBron James, Chris Bosh, and Dwayne Wade crowned kings of the court. And this season was as criticized as any other before, if not more. Now, in 2 hours, the NBA Finals finally begin with the Heat facing off against the Dallas Mavericks in the American Airlines Arena. So what are your predictions? Ring in at sunsentinel.com/SFL.